Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Today's video is going to be about the training length for all the different specialty programs in the UK. Specialty training is what doctors here do to specialize and become a consultant. It is similar to a residency program in other countries. After medical school, doctors normally do a two-year foundation program, FY1 and FY2. The training length that I mention will be the number of years after FY2. I will try and arrange it in order from the shortest to the longest training program. The first one is general practice or GP. The GP training program is only 3 years, so it is one of the shortest training programs in the UK. You have to take the MRC GP during the training program. The next one is radiology. Radiology training is 5 years in total after FY2. You have to sit for the FRCR during the training program. You can also choose to do a subspecialty, for example, interventional radiology during ST4 to ST5. The next one is psychiatry. The total length for psychiatry training is 6 years after FY2. This includes 3 years of core psychiatry training and 3 years of higher psychiatry training in your desired field. For example, old age psychiatry, general psychiatry, psychiatry of learning disability, and forensic psychiatry. You will have to sit for the MRCP psych during core psychiatry training. The next one is emergency medicine. Emergency medicine training is around 6 to 7 years. You will have to take the FR Chem during the training program. The next one is ophthalmology. Ophthalmology specialty training is 7 years after FY2. You have to take the FRC ophthalmology during the training program. The next one is obstetrics and gynecology. The obs and gyne training program is 7 years after FY2. You will have to sit for the MRCOG during the training program. The next one is anesthetics. Anesthetic training is around 7 to 8 years. You have to take the FRCA exam during the training program. Next will be the medical specialties like cardiology, respiratory, neurology, gastroenterology. Most medical training programs are 6 to 7 years in total after FY2. This includes 2 to 3 years of internal medicine training and 4 to 5 years of higher medical specialty training in your desired field. You have to sit for the MRCP during internal medicine training and the SCE for certain specialties during higher specialty training. Next will be the surgical specialties like general surgery, vascular surgery, plastic surgery, urology, ENT, trauma and orthopedics, cardiothoracic surgery. Most surgical training programs are 7 to 8 years after FY2. You have to sit for the MRCS during core surgical training and the FRCS during higher surgical training. In conclusion, the shortest training program is general practice. That is all for my video today. I hope you found this useful. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel for more videos, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye!